Welcome to OPENBOX Education. In this video, I'm going to explain about a hit or miss transform in digital image processing. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and get your friends. So here we have an image A is there. So within this image A, we have two regions, Y and Z regions. So this Y region is of size 3x4, and we have another region is there, Z region, it is of size 3x3. So within this image A, we have to find that whether there is a 3x3 size object region is there or not. So for this one, we have to use this hit or miss transform. If the 3x3 size region is present within that image A, then we can call it as a hit. If the 3x3 region is not there, then we can call it as a miss. So here we are using an object X. So which is of size 3x3 size, and this object X is embedded into a window of size W, and to get the boundary of this window, we are going for that W minus X. That is, we are subtracting this X from the window W so that we will get that boundary of this window. So now we are going for the hit or miss transform to find out that the object region of size 3x3. The first step in this hit or miss transform is we have to do that A rotated with that X. So here this A is nothing but image and X is nothing but the object which we are going to find within that image A. So here the object is X. So now we are going to do erosion operation. So here A rotated with X. So when you are doing that erosion operation, here the object region Y boundary pixels are eliminated because it is a erosion operation. In the erosion operation, the boundary pixels of an object will be eliminated, and here also for the region Z also the boundary pixels are eliminated. So for the object region Y, only the 2 pixels will remain, and for the object region Z only 1 pixel will be remain. And after this, we have to go for the second step. In the second step, we have to do that A complement eroded with W minus X. So this is the W minus X, nothing but the boundary of the window. And here, this is the A complement, nothing but we have to do that image A complement operation. So A complement eroded with W minus X. When you are doing this one here, there is no pixels present in the object region Y when you're doing this operation, and here for the region Z only 1 pixel will be present when you're doing this A complement eroded with W minus X. And now the third step is here you have to do that A eroded with X intersection A complement eroded with W minus X. That is A eroded with X, nothing but this output, and A complement eroded with W minus X, this is the output. So now we have to do that intersection operation between this first step and second step. So when you are doing that intersection operation, already we know that the common elements will be considered. So within these two outputs, the common element here we have only in the Z region. So in the Z region only we have the common element. So the output of this intersection we will get only for the Z region. So already we know that we are searching for the object region of size 3x3. In this image, we have the object region of size 3x3 is Z. So at that location only, we have the pixel is present. Within that image A, in this region, we have an object region of size 3x3. So nothing but we can call it as a hit. So when you're doing that intersection operation, if there is no pixel here, then we can call it as a miss. So like this, we will do hit or miss transform. That is, within this image A, we got that the object region of size 3x3. So this is about that hit or miss transform. So here, based on that problem, here we have to consider that image X and the W window. So like that, we will do hit or miss transform. Thank you very much for watching this video. To watch more videos, please subscribe to my channel, OPENBOX Education.